Hi, my name is Kailash. I'm a very proud owner of this apartment in Provident Sunworth.
Hi, myself Reena.
We moved in almost 1.5 years back. So once we were staying in this house, I can see the amenities what we have here, like very wow kind of thing, because most of my friends, relatives who come to our house, they feel like they should have bought a house here in Provident Sunworth. So it's spread across in 50 plus acres. My kids, they are the ones who are enjoying the amenities to the maximum core. In this apartment, the kind of amenities what we have this cricket pitch, we have this multi-purpose court, we have swimming pool, a lot of things. I never imagined that we will be living in such an environment.
My groceries, shopping and all, there's a big basket come up here in the apartment area, and which is very convenient. Anytime anything is required, so it is very easily available here. And Nandini booth has been opened here, and evening snacks, coffee, everything is here. There's nothing like we have to go out of the campus for shopping and all. Puravankara has arranged a shuttle to metro station, which is very, very convenient for all the office people or family members. Overall, I would say it is like a resort, which we have all the amenities. Usually we go outside and pay for all these amenities in the resorts, but whereas we experience every day, it's kind of like a resort only. Atmosphere is so cool. Though it will be summer times, it is very cool, fresh air. Overall, it is a very good experience for us staying here.
I would say thanks to Puravankara. The quality of apartment is very good. I also cross-checked with the carpenters, with all those people. They told us the quality is awesome. It is the best apartment for the best price. And I've been recommending to all my relatives and friends. And I can say proudly that more than 5 referrals I have done, they all successfully bought this apartment here. And they're also feeling proud. Thanks so much, Puravankara and your team. Great job. Keep bringing smiles in the people's face as you're doing. Thank you.